Okay, lesson six, activity
five and six.
Five and six.
Yeah.
Okay. This is using the half cut as defense against another half cut, and then a half reverse against a half reverse. We can do that. I'll start by doing a novice half cut, which looks like this. And then Ryan can defend that with the novice half reverse. So I do the half cut. Okay, so for the drill, we need that to flow. So basically, I'll throw out the cuts, Ryan will throw out the correct response, and keep striking the arms.